All right, moving on to the celebration excerpts. Kool and the Gang. Everyone knows and loves this song. Get the horn line out front. Then the keyboard part comes in. That's the crux of it right there. So we got this part. It's the classic leading tone slash chord. D flat over F. One up to G flat. And then A flat right there. Probably, if you're familiar with this tune, the rhythm is familiar enough that you could just play it without having to think it through. If you have to think it through, you have to learn it from scratch, it's tricky because it's very syncopated, not even hitting on the one, and then ta ta ta, two, three, four, rest. I'm sorry, two, three, four, rest. Excerpt.